Seal the gate!
I wanna be famous. I wanna live close to the sun. Oh, no, finish it. Damn, this guy's a cock muncher. What's the Anusha doing? I dodged that.
You capture zone A.
I never honestly watched a whole lot of it.
I watched when I saw that it went back on, or when it got on Netflix, I actually watched it all over again. And
PK's running. She might be going to you in the minion lane, just heads up.
You lost zone A.
You would have been toast right there.
They just fucking stare at
me. I have no stamina. I didn't even know PK was there. It's annoying. That was lucky. Of course you still do it. At least hit him. He's got like doing one all along. Thank you. Does he have? Oh, he has uninterruptible or whatever the hell. I was like, why is he not getting hit stunned? I've never seen a Conqueror use that beep. I know. Oh, that's unfortunate. I love that you can go straight to hyper armor after that.
Victory.
You haven't played Hedo really in a minute. I'm gonna watch out. What the fuck is that option? Can't really trade with that. Keep kicking his ass.
You captured Zone A.
That was lucky.
Come to the die wall.
It's fine, I saved myself. Yeah, the Zerk is the only real person, so. Other one's a bot.
Where is he at?
Over here. Probably gonna fire flask, I'm assuming. Can't light interrupt that as long as I don't gunshot.